God, what the hell is going on, guys? Hope you guys are all having a fantastic freaking day. Guys, right now, as you can see, look at this. We are in Los Angeles because the clowns took over Arizona, guys. You guys remember, we've been doing a ton of videos in Arizona. We found clowns on tanks, hot air balloons, horses, and freaking jet skis, guys. This clown devastation never ends, guys. They're spreading all over the freaking country, especially Arizona, guys. It's totally overrun. And so, guys, we had no choice. We were driven out of Arizona. They have taken over that state. They're literally everywhere. We had to retreat west to California, guys, specifically Los Angeles. Guys, we're here right now. And the reason I'm picking up the camera is because supposedly the locals are saying that there is this clown house in Los Angeles, West Hollywood, guys, and it seems like they've caught on to us. They know that we've been trying to expose them. There's supposed to be like Prime Capital signs outside of it, the YouTube logo, and even my name, guys. It's almost like they've been calling me for whatever reason. We're heading to the house right now, guys. It's apparently like 10 minutes down the road, just over there. And guys, you know that clowns are super freaking dangerous. You would not want to mess with them. You would not want to come face to face with one. And so that is why I had to bring my boy DK.
What's going on, guys?
As well as Mark in the back.
What's up, guys?
We also
What's going on?
And freaking Keanu.
What's up?
Yo, dude, are we the freaking clown busters now?
Dude, I don't know, dude, but if you're
who are you gonna call?
Clown buster!
Who are you gonna call?
Clown buster!
Oh my god. Okay, Stromedy Squad, we have not actually seen this house yet. I don't even know if it's true. Maybe people are lying because we've been pranked a lot of times by the fans, guys. You guys gotta stop pranking us. But there's only one way to know for sure, and that is to drive and go see it for our freaking self. Stromedy Squad, what do you guys think?
If you're saying there's a whole house, like you're saying clowns rented out a house just to like call us there to try to lure us in there, like, dude, that's actually insane.
Yeah, dude, and apparently they're using it as their LA headquarters.
Like, that's
LA
headquarters.
Bro, here's what I don't understand. Why would they put signs outside the front saying YouTube and Stromedy, bro?
Because he was in Arizona. They want to call him over here.
Yeah, it's almost like they're trying to lure me. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, dude, that's crazy. If this is actually true, well, this is going to be 10 times more crazy than the tanks and the hot air balloons, everything. A clown house?
Dude, we've never seen a freaking clown house. We've only seen them on like vehicles.
Yeah.
But yo, Stromedy Squad, drop a like, hit that freaking subscribe button because we might actually be entering another clown war, guys. This is freaking ludicrous right now. Okay, yo, we're gonna drive to the house and I will pick it up when we're supposedly at the location.
Wait, yo,
what is that up there? Apparently that is the freaking house.
It looks just like it has a bouncing castle on top.
Dude, look at this. Stromedy Squad, we're pulling up to the house right freaking now. Yo, roll down your window, dude. Roll down your window.
I'm rolling it.
Yo, oh my god, yo, look at this, dude.
There's clowns on the freaking house,
dude. There's clowns. Oh my god.
Dude, what the heck?
What the hell?
Dude,
it's actually real.
It's actually real, dude.
The house is literally real. Yo, film this, DK.
I got you.
Yo, dude.
It says, welcome to the circus.
Dude, welcome to the freaking circus. Look, dude. Yo, DK. Dude, they have my name. They have the Prime Capital logos and the YouTube logo.
Oh my god, yeah. What the heck are they doing?
Oh my god, dude.
That is insane. That was insane, guys.
Guys, it seems the locals have been telling the truth. There literally is a clown house, guys, terrorizing LA.
Yo, do a U-turn.
Oh my god, yo, look at this.
Oh my god.
Stromedy Squad, look at this.
Oh my god.
What the hell are we freaking seeing?
Clowns everywhere, dude, on the house. Dude, it says welcome to the circus.
I know, this is freaking insane. Stromedy Squad, the clowns have taken over freaking California, guys. Look at this.
This is probably the clowns' biggest operation here.
Bro, it looks like they're literally trying to impersonate you, bro. Pretend like they're you.
Yeah, dude, it's almost like a clown version of Prime Capital. Yeah, you know what I'm saying?
Dude, that's actually really dangerous, dude. You know that, right?
Dude, wait, yo, we have the drone.
Oh, dude, yeah, let's launch it.
Yo, we should park outside the house and launch the drone and just try to see if we can spy on them.
Who knows, maybe they're
hiding something on the roof or in the backyard or even inside the house.
Yeah, 100%, dude, let's do it. Let's get the drone up ASAP.
Bro, they're literally all outside, bro. For all we know, they're gonna see the drone, bro.
How many more do you think are in that house?
I have no idea, but I'm already seeing like 4 or 5 on top of it.
Imagine how many are inside of it, dude.
Oh my god, are you seeing this? Look, dude, that looks like a boss clown on the top.
Yeah, dude, it is. That's General freaking Greeny.
Yo, what are you guys doing?
Oh my god. Yo, they do not look happy that we're here.
Yeah, dude, they look really mad, actually.
Let's park up right over here and we'll fly the drone from there, okay? Okay, let's go. Oh my god, Stromedy Squad, this is freaking insane right now. We need to hurry. Let's go. Okay, Stromedy Squad, and we are about to launch the drone right freaking now, guys. Look, and we have freaking liftoff. Yo, look, the house is literally right over there. Can you see it?
Yeah, I see it. Yeah.
Oh my god. Okay, guys, I'm gonna hit record right now and we're gonna take it over there. Yo, get in the car.
Let's go. Holy crap, dude. Yo, did you see anything?
This is freaking insane, guys.
Oh my god, yo, look. Look, we got a shot of it, dude. Are you seeing this, dude?
Yeah, dude, it's freaking
Holy
crazy.
Crap, look at that. That stands out so freaking well. What the hell are these clowns doing? Dude, this is freaking ludicrous right now.
What the hell?
Yo, whatever this is, they're taking over the freaking house, bro.
Yeah, dude. Look at this, guys. Look, you guys can literally see LA right there and the Hollywood sign over there, guys. The house is literally right here, and there's this bouncy castle on it. That looks like where the clowns play or something. Or
yeah,
like,
dude,
maybe
I don't
their
know.
Secret headquarters, like where they do all their like battle plans and stuff. Yo, I'm gonna fly it right close up to them and see if I can get a better angle, okay?
Yeah, do it. Yo, be careful of the power lines though, dude.
Dude, look, they literally have the Prime Capital flags.
What?
Where'd they get freaking those, dude? YouTube logos. You seen this?
Yeah.
Bro, they're trying to mock us or something.
Yeah, bro.
Yo, look. You see him? Look, he's freaking right there.
Oh my god, dude, he's on a balcony.
Look, there's another one right here. Look. Oh my god, yo,
oh my
god.
Oh my god!
Holy crap, look, he's spraying silly string at us too!
Yo, they're taking over quickly,
heck,
bro!
Holy crap!
He's going crazy!
Oh my god! I don't think they can reach the freaking drone, dude.
Oh my
god. We have to find a way to take him down!
Yo, what the hell?
Dude, the drone's way too fast, bro.
Dude, the drone is way too fast. What are these guys doing up here?
Bro, you gotta look at the bouncy castle. What if they're hiding something in there?
Yeah, dude.
They could be hiding information in the bouncy castle.
Bro, could be a giant cover, some kind of entrance!
Yeah. Wait, yo, I think the other one just went inside!
Stop!
Inside the house?
Oh my god,
is there anyone else in that house right now?
He just went up to the top. Yo, look, there's two more clowns up here. Look, he just came up to the top. Seen this?
Bro.
Oh my god.
If that's how many are on the roof, how many are inside, bro?
That's what I'm saying, dude. There's gotta be like over hundreds inside the house.
Should we actually try to go in and try to infiltrate the clown house?
Yeah, dude, 100%.
Like freaking spies all secret?
But dude, that could be really dangerous.
Yeah, because yo, by doing that, we could initiate like a clown war. Look, they're all playing inside the bouncy castle.
God, they're going crazy.
Look, dude, they're all jumping around in there.
Oh my god. It's like a game for them, bro.
Yo, look at this. Look at this. Yo, they just collapsed.
They just collapsed it. What the heck?
Oh my god, Stromedy Squad. What the hell? Guys, I have never seen anything like this in my entire life. We're literally witnessing clowns on a freaking roof inside what's known as the clown house, guys. They're definitely trying to draw our attention. Look, at the bottom, dude, it literally says, "Welcome to the circus." You think the clowns put that there?
Yeah, 100%.
Dude. Yeah, 100%. It says, "Welcome to the circus." Like, clowns go to circuses.
Dude, why do you think the jumping castle deflated so easily?
Look, he's trying to spray at us.
Watch out.
This is freaking ludicrous right now.
Yo, I think we have no other choice but to go in there and check it out, bro. There's too much stuff going on.
But what if they're planning like a huge attack on us?
Bro, we can't let them tarnish the Prime Capital name.
They're literally running all over the house. Look, that one's on top of that building there.
Oh my god, bro.
Dude,
clowns have gone crazy.
What the hell did they do to the bouncy castle? They ruined it.
Bro, maybe they know that we're here and they're preparing something, like some kind of raid, something?
Oh, I don't know, dude.
They definitely see the drone up in the sky. It's pretty big and we're flying it right towards them.
Yeah.
They're probably mad.
This is freaking insane right now. Yo, look, I think this one's trying to work out. What? Look, this clown's like working out. Maybe he's like trying to prepare for battle or something.
He's working out?
Oh my
god. They're training.
Look at him. Look at him.
Oh my god.
Holy crap.
Dude,
yo,
actually working out?
He's approaching us.
Dude, that's bad.
Watch out.
Strong clowns.
Dude, what the hell? Yo, this one looks insane. This one looks like that freaking cowboy clown.
What?
Oh my god. And look at this one. He's like running around on the top of the roof.
Oh my god.
Dude, I don't think they can reach the drone right now. The drone's still a bit too high. Yo, imagine this one right here tried to jump onto the drone.
Yeah, dude, keep it low. Keep it high, dude.
That would be
dangerous if they get the drone.
Yo, this drone is the perfect tool though to try to gather intel from these clowns and like see what they're up to. You know what I'm saying? Oh, look, that clown's spraying that clown with silly string.
What?
Holy crap.
Okay, yo, everyone, let's get out
and let's go try to sneak around the back. It doesn't look like there's any clowns around the back.
Okay, let's go.
Keep recording. Go.
Let's go.
Go. Ready?
Let's go.
Oh my god, this is freaking insane. Okay, let's run across. Go.
Oh, dude.
Quick,
DK,
quick.
Holy crap, dude.
Get down over here. Down. Yo, we do not want to freaking get caught right now by these clowns. That would be super bad.
Oh, we have to find a way to get into the house.
Dude, yo, how many clowns do you think are actually inside or in the backyard?
Hundreds, dude. Hundreds.
Hundreds?
Yeah, unless they're out like running errands for like the clowns and stuff. I think these are like the main people who keep watch of the house.
Dude,
yeah, because
what the hell?
It's a big house, so there's probably more than what
Okay, let's try to point the camera inside the windows and try to see if we can see anything happening. Yeah. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. They're doing whatever they're doing, bro. Their plans, their preparations.
Yeah, maybe they're trying to create a war against us or a battle because that's why they literally have Astromedy outside the house.
Okay, let's go.
Here, DK, take the drone.
Okay.
Go, quick. Holy crap. Okay, yo, look, we're on clown territory now, so we gotta be super freaking careful.
Driveway, I can see a driveway.
Yes. Go, let's move.
Mission Bravo team.
It literally says, "Welcome to the circus."
This is ludicrous.
Oh, stay against the walls.
We gotta make sure there's nobody at the front door.
DK, you got us on the drone? Somebody squad, look, the drone is literally right there. Okay, yo, I'm gonna make sure there's nobody at the front door, okay?
Oh my god, okay.
Yo, the door's open.
It's open.
It's literally open. Oh my god. Yo, should we try to get in, or is that too obvious?
Bro, what if it's a trap, bro? They're welcoming us to the circus, bro.
I think they're pretty smart. It doesn't make sense for them to leave it open unless they wanted us to go in.
Yeah, go through the backyard or something?
Yeah, yo, I think it would be better to sneak around the side of the house. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Okay, okay, let's go. Okay, I'm gonna go first. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Hold on. Yeah, you're good. Come. Let's go. Yo, Keanu, come. Let's go. Oh my god. Okay, yo, sneak around the back. Yo, is this open? Can you open this?
Oh, it's freaking locked.
It's locked? Yeah, let's try the other side.
Okay, go.
Oh my god. Somebody squad, we're literally on clown territory right now. We could be compromised at any moment. Oh my god. Yo, this side doesn't have a lock.
Holy crap, somebody squad. Oh my god.
Okay, I'm opening it right now. Oh my god, yo, look. We can access the backyard from here. Come.
Perfect.
Quick, move through.
Yo, we're trapped in the jail.
Go. Hold on. Watch the windows.
Wait, look. There's clowns inside, too.
What are they doing?
Oh,
my God. Yo, look. There's three. I already see three so far. Yo, you see any over there in that window?
There's one in that window right there. Watch out.
There's one in that window? Yo, we got to be super careful that they don't see us
crossing these windows.
Yeah,
so what's the plan?
Okay,
dude?
Go. Right now. Go. Quick. Yo, Alex, hold up, dude. Hold up. Dude, there's one right there. Hold on. Okay, you're clear.
No, watch it.
Go. Yo, Alex, I'm gonna throw the camera to you, okay? I'm gonna throw the camera. Okay, 3, 2, 1. Okay, am I clear?
Yeah, you're good, you're good. Come on.
Okay, you're pass. Oh my god. Yo, look, there's another one right there.
He's holding a bat.
Tons of freaking clowns in here.
This house is infested with clowns.
Yeah.
Dude, and they're
Yo,
armed.
Look, are you seeing that on the wall right there?
Yeah,
look in the background, there's literally a clown painting.
It's a clown.
Yo, watch out.
Yo, that was so
that
close.
Was freaking close.
He's looking right at us, dude.
This is insane, guys. Holy crap, stay here.
Yo, I think we're clear in the backyard. I'm not seeing anybody.
Okay.
Okay, let's move.
Let's go.
Holy crap. Look, there's one right there. They're all inside the house.
Oh my god.
Yo, get in here. Okay, quick. Everyone in. Yo, look, you can see him right through the freaking door.
Dude, why do you think they left the door open?
Dude, I have no idea.
Maybe it's so. It'll be easier for them to see if anyone's trying to intrude.
Yeah, so what do you think? Are we gonna intrude?
I don't know, dude. Yeah, there has to be some sort of way inside the house, but yo,
I think
we should run under that waterfall.
And hide behind the water.
Yeah,
they won't see us there.
Yeah, okay, let's go. Here, Alex, you go over there first and tell me if you see anything.
Go.
Oh my god. Hopefully he doesn't get caught, dude. Oh my god,
he's going under the waterfall.
Look, he's going under the freaking waterfall.
Oh god.
Holy crap. Are you good, Alex?
They're on the balcony.
What?
He's sitting there on the balcony.
There's clowns on the balcony.
There's bear.
Oh my god. Okay, yo, let's go see for ourselves. Oh crap. Yo, quick. Go. Quick. Oh my god. Oh crap, they're all right in there. Okay, I'm going through. Oh my god. Okay, yo, I'm coming.
Okay.
Oh my god. This is insane. Here, take the camera.
Oh my god. Okay, that was good.
Come on. Quick. Hurry up.
I made it.
Bro, there's clowns on the
floor. Yo, oh my god, yo, look, they're literally up there right now. DK, there's freaking clowns up there, dude.
What do we do?
I don't know. Wait, yo. Oh my god, yo, they're looking at us. Oh my god, yo, they see us.
What do we do?
Do
we run?
Yo, I don't know. Yo, what's he doing? Oh my god. Yo, holy crap. Oh my god. Yo, holy crap. He's trying to grab us. Oh my god. Yo, there's clowns everywhere. Yo, what do we do?
Go.
Quick. Oh my god. Yo, run.
Go.
Yo, run through the house. Holy crap. Yo, go. Oh my god, what the hell? Dude, look at this. Yo, get to the truck. Go. To the truck, hurry. The clowns are chasing us. They're chasing us right now. We're all after us right now. Hop in the truck. Go. Yo, quick, hop in.
Oh my god,
yo, they're on the freaking back.
Oh my god, they're on the freaking back right now.
Yo, what do we do with these freaking clowns on the back?
Oh my god.
Yo, what do we do? We can't escape, but maybe step on the brake.
If you step on the brake, they'll go flying.
Too risky. Oh my god, we need to get the hell out of here.
We gotta get out of here.
Yo, move, Diego. Run, dude.
There's clowns on the back!
Yo, help! There's clowns on the back!
Bro, no
help! Clowns on the back! Yo, what
the hell?
Where the hell are the cops, dude? We need help. We need help right now.
Watch out.
Okay, Stromedy Squad, I will see you guys in the next one for another banger. We're going to try to figure out how to get rid of these clowns. Make sure you subscribe to everyone's channels. And I will see you in the next one. Peace.
Stromedy Squad, our Prime Capital team merch is available using the link in the description. Send us all your pictures wearing the new gear and we'll reply back to you as much as possible. Also, if you guys want to get a shout out, all you have to do is like this video and subscribe to the Stromedy channel along with everyone on the Prime Capital team. All you have to do is head over to my main channel page. It looks like this. On the side, you're going to see Prime Capital. Subscribe to everyone underneath that and type done in the comments for a shout out in the next video. Shout out to this person right here for subscribing to me and the entire team. I will see you guys in the next one for another banger and as always, peace!